splitting it into four representative districts is, it's not only terrible for cohesion, it's terrible for democracy. So yes, the district does need to be redrawn, and we should have regulations that make sure that no towns in Massachusetts end up in four different state representatives.